you're looking for a way to access your live SAP BW data in SAP Analytics Cloud without needing to create a model or a story first, you're really going to appreciate the Data Analyzer. In this video, SAP Analytics Cloud Global Product Evangelist Ingo Hilgefort shows you how to access and use it.
Welcome to another video on how you can integrate SAP Analytics Cloud with BW. This time we'll take a look at how you can use the Data Analyzer. You start the Data Analyzer by simply adding the term Data Analyzer into the URL. As you can see then, you don't need a model. You connect to your BW system directly, and then you can choose which BW query you would like to use. So in my case, I simply type in the technical name of the query, I choose the query, and then I'm being presented with the default view of the BW query, how I created it in the query designer. But there's additional options I can do now. I can choose my measures. I can choose which dimensions I would like to see. And important, it all happens at runtime. So for example, we can add dimension product. We can also choose, do we want to see the ID or description? We can move dimensions around. Again, all at runtime. We also have additional options available to us. So as an example, we can switch on the compact display, we can suppress zeros, swap axis, do we want to see totals, above or below nodes, all those are things we can actually configure as well. We also have the option to simply filter the data, as you can see. Like in this story, we do have the global filter option here. So for example, we can filter down our calendar month to all the months for the year 2012. And another interesting option is the auto refresh. On the top left, you can see the auto refresh is enabled. So I'm going to disable it right now. Then I go back and open up the navigation panel. For example, I can remove dimension product now, but you can see nothing happens in the table. There's no interaction with your BW system now, unless I either manually refresh it or enable the auto refresh again. So it saves some time because you only refresh once. Similar like with analysis for Office. It has all the data functions that you know from the story already. So really the Data Analyzer provides you an ad hoc environment where people quickly can open up BW queries, do their analysis, they can go and actually switch to a different query. So for example, I can open up and connect again to my BW system and change the query that I would like to use. So in this case, I'm opening up a query which contains variables. And as you can see then, I'm being prompted to enter the values for the variables. I can leave them all empty for now because you can see I can click set. The variables are all optional. But I can also, if I would like to, call the variable screen back and change my values. So I hope that this quick overview of what the Data Analyzer provides you was helpful. And I want to say thank you for watching and listening.
Please subscribe to the SAP Analytics channel to keep up to date on this video series and other SAP Analytics Cloud content. See you next time.